get this drawn up then. Well, just to be in here, then.
The only reason we're doing this now is because the scaffolding is coming down.
Right.
So we thought we'd better do it while the scaffolding was up.
So how do you know if you're actually getting a picture which is capturing the top of flames?
I've done the tests, and the height that I specified is the height on top of the lens based on this assembly.
Hey, mate.